culture, class, weeaboos, 2D waifu, friend zones, never-ending virginity, wizardry, supreme gentlemen. These things and more await you in Le Chateau Ortiz. Come, join us.
I want to talk about 2D waifus and contrast them with 3D waifus. And a lot of people on the right seem to think 2D women are, well, it's degenerate. It's degenerate to admire and have relationships with 2D women. I don't understand this idea. I think 2D women are far superior. I was walking around, you know, usually I did not leave my house, but I kind of out of obligation, I was walking around out here in the city, and I saw some of these 3D pig women with their green hair. And, you know, I said to these women, this is very progressive. I said to one, you know, you must have a tumbler. But, you know, 2D women, they can also have, green hair, but it's natural. Now, these women, these 3D women, they dye their hair. You look how many of these 2D women have diverse hair colors. They have green, purple, red, all the, it's not dyed. You know, they're not dyed because they're not degenerate. They just naturally have this illustrious hair. But in order to have that kind of hair, 3D women have to degenerately dye their hair. So you're not going to get the kind of quality in a 3D woman that you can get from a 2D woman. You're not going to get the beauty unless you go for one of these degenerates. And they're not good. They're not wholesome. 2D women are wholesome. So, you know, the belief of many of these alt-rightists is that it is degenerate to go for 2D women because 3D women, they are the real deal. But, you know, this is kind of a mistaken view. You know, it ties back to metaphysics. Now, if you look in the 3D world, you see these 3D women, they are never perfect. There's always something about them which is imperfect. And if 2D women were styled on 3D women, then they'd also be imperfect. But what you see instead is 2D women, they represent the perfect female. But these 3D women, they cannot meet the standards. So actually, it's 2D girls who set the precedent for 3D girls. 2D girls are objectively, metaphysically, the principle by which 3D women can have any value. So 2D women are obviously superior to 3D women. But, you know, if you want a 3D woman, it's actually best to chase 2D women. Now, this may sound very strange, but if you read Chateau Hartiste, my cousin, you will get an understanding of how this is. He is a famed pickup artist, and you can read his posts, validated by science, on how to get women. Now, one of his points is that women need a little bit of excitement and spice in their lives. They need even a little bit of jealousy. He has even encouraged men, you know, to flirt and even have affairs with other women in order to, you know, save their marriages. Now, if you are anti-degenerate, you will, of course, be bothered by this. However, you can still employ this principle and save your marriages with 2D girls. Now, 2D girls, you know, you don't really, it's not really infidelity. 2D girls, they don't count. So, you know, if you go around chasing 2D girls and your, you know, wife sees this and, you know, you're neglecting her, she sees, you know, well, she doesn't really have ground to be outraged, but she is also very jealous. And, you know, this jealousy will arouse her. This is what we learn from, I guess, combining Chateau Hartiste with Chateau Artiste. Look, if you want to pick up a woman, you cannot be too interested. This is what we learn from pickup artistry. You have to be detached. Now, because one way to get detached is to be a degenerate and have multiple 3D women, this is what many do and recommend. But actually, you don't have to be a degenerate. You just have to be satisfied with 2D women. And there are lots of men like myself who are totally satisfied with these 2D girls. And when a woman sees you, you're not very interested in her, you know, she walks you know, up to you, you've been lifting, but you are instead so focused on this 2D girl. And she sees you, she says, "Hey, how's it going?" And you say, "Hello, 3D woman, you know, what do you want?" You know, she says, hey, you want to go out? And I don't know, you know. This 2D girl, you know, you tease her. This 2D girl is taking my attention. And when she learns that you are serious, she will be so aroused. She will be so captivated by you. You know, you... 3D women, they are worthless to you. Instead, what you really want is 2D woman. But, you know, you'll settle with this, you know, 3D girl. And when she knows that she's the one chasing you, and you're the one who's constantly cheating on her, you know, with these 2D women, but it's not immoral or degenerate, she's gonna go for you. You're gonna be the alpha male. So chase 2D girls and make it obvious and be serious about it. And that's the best way to get to yourself a 3D woman. So 2D is best by all possible perspectives. That's my conclusion.